playing right now? Is it recording now? They're not the only one. Oh, man. Take me to Jupiter and show me a home. We're moving fast, but time is slow. I don't care, wanna let everybody know. No one does it better. Premise that
the fuck, I'm just a little bug took a shit on my thing or something.
Like, so I'm in the residency class. I'm not sure if I told you already, but there was like 167 applicants. They narrowed it down to 90. HR couldn't handle 90 interviews for this program. So they narrowed down to 60. They had 60 interviews for this critical care nursing program.
Oh, yeah.
So we're like, this is for the ER, ED, neuro ICU, regular ICU, and Burn Center. They chose 18 of us.
Damn.
And I was one of the spots. I'm like, what the fuck? I was like, they like put into perspective how like competitive this position was. I'm like, fuck me in the ass, dude. I seriously thought this was like, oh, there's gonna be like 60 people with me. I'm like, you know, there's only 18 of us. I'm like, and there was so many applicants. I'm like, shit. It made me really nervous because like I don't know how.
Great power, great responsibility.
Exactly. You know. But two of us already like kind of didn't make it because one of us. I know one of them, but she didn't pass her board, so she got booted from the program already. So that's one of the spots gone. And then the other girl, she like showed up for one day and didn't come back the next day for some reason. Or she halfway through the first day, she got like she left. She never said anything to anyone. No one said anything. So we like, oh, so we never saw her again. So now there's 16 of us. So now like, and they stress to us like this is gonna be a really hard, rigorous program. You can do a lot of like studying and like, you guys have to know your shit. I'm like, fuck. So we're all in the critical care residency program, but we're all in different, not all different, but some of us are in different hospitals.
Yeah.
So I'm at Taylor, me and there's one other girl's at Taylor. There were supposed to be four of us at Taylor. The two that dropped out were from Taylor.
Okay.
So, there's me and there's one other girl, and I'm the ICU at Taylor. The other girl is in the ER at Taylor.
Yeah.
Two neuro ICU residents at Crozier, three or four ED residents for Crozier, and like two ICUs at Delaware County, and two or three ICU residents at ED residents at Delaware County as well. So 2 days ago, we had to do at the end of like of our work day, they had us like at the last hour of work, they had us do this little module thing, like training module to learn how to stage pressure wounds, learn how to know the difference between an arterial ulcer, venous ulcers, and like a diabetic ulcer. And the third module was, I don't even know what it was, I forget. Oh, learning how like team care management and every shit. And like, I was the last one to finish. And then like the whole, like, I remember like at 4:15, and we were supposed to leave at 4:30. That was like the last, like our last, that's where we were supposed to clock out anyway. I was the last one to leave the computer lab. I'm like fucking like, I was like sad after I left because I was like, fuck, dude, am I cut out for this shit? Like, you know, I was like doubting myself. Like, Tim, I'm like, what's going on, Tim? Like, what the hell's going on? And then I'm like talking to Tiffany about like, Tiffany, maybe I'm not up to par with the other residents. I don't know. I'm like doubting myself. It's like, Tim, no, you're fine. Like, you read everything. I was like, it was a really good learning experience. I feel really comfortable staging shit now, staging pressure injuries and everything.
Yeah.
And like telling them apart from like mucosal injuries, pressure injuries and shit, and like medical and all that good stuff. And like she's like, don't worry, like you're fine, like you know your shit now, you're learning. I'm like, yeah, but I don't know, I feel like I'm not smart enough or something, you know, compared to the other people. Everyone left early. And then the next day I was talking to the other residents and they're like, yeah, we just skipped all the shit. We skipped all the reading. We went to push straight to the quiz at the end. I'm like, what the fuck? I like took my time reading everything, and like everyone was telling like, yeah, everyone just skipped. next. And then went to the quiz at the end, and it just like took the test. Like, yeah, I didn't give a shit. I just wanted to go home. But and they told me they failed the module like two or three times. And they're just like, yeah, I just failed it three times. I got out my fourth time, and then I just took a picture and sent it to email. Then
you're like, what the fuck?
I was like, what the fuck? Was you bitches? Y'all made me feel like I was fucking like dumb. It's like, no, you're good. I'm like, oh, thank God. I'm like, oh. I was taking my time reading everything, dude.
Something to say, 'cause it ain't over until she sings. You had your reasons, you had a few, but you know that I would go anywhere for you. 'Cause it ain't over until she sings. I just need to get it off my chest, yeah.
For my new YouTube series. Are you saying you wouldn't subscribe to my YouTube channel?
I have to like it too.
And comment and subscribe.
I'll give you like 10 views.
I'm not sure if I want. Just kidding.
I'll watch it. Wow. Wow.
The one you made for Christmas is pretty fun. I like that one. I like that work, so I'll continue to support you out
there. I watch all your videos now.
Thanks. You're the only one.
So I have to donate to your fucking picture.
I mean, if you want to, support me, you gotta.
No, I'm not the coffee.
$1, even $1 is enough. You know, the $1 tier.
No, I just want to pay you $1.
What?